Well, g'day guys, welcome to my RXY's feature video. Today, I'm here at CommBank Stadium where the Eels going up against the Cowboys. This is going to be an epic game. Love to see the Cowboys, usually like to see them play, but with the Eels, still no Moses in there. So basically, you've got Dylan Brown and basically Dejon Arcee at six. Then you've got Bailey Simonson at number two in that team with, I'm pretty sure, Sean Russell in there. So in this game, look, I'm going to say this one will be high scoring. I'm going to go with 38-20, Para Eels. This game will be great. Great game, a fully sunny day. And yeah, let's get it started. Let's get this over with. Up, Para!
Para! Mm-hmm.
Hurry! Get it up there. Muffo, the Muffo. Half time.
14 points to 10.
And then bang. Mara. Mara.
Junior. Here we go. Numbers. Gustafson. Tennessee in here.
What are you doing, Gustafson?
I might get 8 out of 8 this week, I think.
Yeah.
And who? And Gutho makes it 20.
And the North 20.
Oh!
Joined by me on the sideline today is Eddie Hemming. Eddie?
What the hell?
Thanks, Andrew. These teams are desperate for points today. I expect a high scoring one and nothing less.
Frenchman.
I'm just fighting the second one.
Risky.
Maybe I need to be doing on the line.
Anyway, guys, that's all from me. 27 and 20, very, very close scoreline. I thought Cowboys played absolutely really well with Chad Townsend in there, with Scott Drinkwater in there, so many good players in there. I thought that effort was pretty good. But anyway, after the Eels have won, and this one by 7 points in this game. But anyway, make sure you like and subscribe, guys, for more videos and previews, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care, everyone.